งชีวันมันได้กันวดก็มันได้ปรารถนาถ้าจองเคลียร์ชายปีมนุกจีตีสโรและนูลาแต่ทายนี้สรายหมอกปรำถ้าสมเลียโปรเรียมรักเดี๋ยวใช้มวยโรยแยงมันดังไทยนาตรลองเวินบองชอตกตุกแม็กเปียดายโอ้นเลียบองจังเตอหาบองสตูตายประดามตรงสลับหายนาพลายหรือมวยมีนแนะบองคอมรูปใส่อ้อยเตอชายปีบองและหายืนจางฉน้ำตรึกแปลคลายชี้งองอัดสองเปลี่ยนแต่ขมิ้นรูปอ่อนในกบายไทยสนายฮอเบ่งโดงมุ้ยในตรึกทั่วอย่างหน้าบองนั่งจำทลายตรอลับวุ่นหมอกวิ่งหมอกตามสนายหายืนสาจีทำไมกลมบองปลิ้งปลอมแนงใจนั่งมองร้องสนายหายังเวรแต่งแต่หนึ่งเคยหนูแซ่แต่งไล่กายเยอะแต่งฟีคอนซังตัวเชียร์อย่างน่ากบองมันได้บ่งพลิกส่งใบบันเติงปีกล้าอุ่นเครื่องอุ่นซ้อมฝืนมกร้อนเยอะหนึ่งนึ่งมกบองกลัวจองเอาไอ้เกลืองใส่มันนึกมันท่าไวไวกรุบย่างไอ้เลือดเตยแปรรัวอ้อหนูทรมโปรไลน์หนูทรมหนักน้องมันเลยนี่ก็เตยแปรคลายเริ่มเชี่ยวสูบบันมวยได้เวียนได้สมรักถูกบงนู่นเลยกลัวรู้ใส่จะเชิงไทยบ่นจำโอนตลอดไปบ่งชอบตุ๊กตุ๊กแม็กเป็ดได้โอนเลียบ่งเชิงเตยหาสตูตายประดามตรงสลับหายนาคลายหรือมวยมีนแนะบองคอมรูปใส่อ้อยเตอชายปีบองสลายหายืนจางฉน้ำตรึกแปลคลายชี้งองอัดสองเปลี่ยนได้ขมิ้นรูปอ่อนในกบายไทยสนายฮอเบ่งโดงมวยในตรึกทั่วอย่างทำไมกลมบองปลิ้งปลองพแนงนี่นาไทลดวงยังนาก็บองนึกจำรุกใส่รอคอนสองคำทาใส่หนังมองร้องสนาหายังเวนั่งจำทลายตรอลับวุ่นหมอกวิ่งหมอกตามสายหายเงินสาจีทำไมกลมบองปลิ้งปลองพแนงนี่นาทลายดวงยังนาก็บองนึกจำรุกใส่รอคอนสองคำทาใส่หนังมองร้องสนายหายเงินหนึ่งเคยหนูซาแต่งไล่กายเยี่ยมแต่งฟีคอนซาตัวเชี่ยอย่างน่ากบองมันได้บ่งพลิกส่งใบบันเติงไปคลาอุ่นเครื่องอุ่นซ้อมเผื่อบกกรอนยาหนึ่งนึ่งมกบองรัวจองเอาไอ้เกลืองใส่มันนึกมันท่าไวไวปลุกย่างไอ้เลือดเตยแปรรัวอ้อหนูทรมโปรไลน์หนูทรมหนักน้องมันเลยนี่ก็เตยแปรคลายเริ่มเชี่ยวสูบบันมวยได้เวียนได้สมรักบุกบงนู่นเลยรัวรู้ใส่จะเชิงไทยបងនឹងចាំអូនត្រឡប់វិញប
បាទសូមអរគុណ
បាទអបអរសាទរផ្ដល
់ជិះសួរ
ជិះសួរ
ជិះសួរសុខសប្បាយទៅពីនេះ
បាទសុខសប្បាយសួរឲ្យបង
អរគុណបាទព្រមមែនតើចាំរហូតណា
ចាំរហូតបង
ចង់លងលួចដែរណ
ាចាឃើញថាសង្ហាសង្ហាមែនតើថ្ងៃនេះលោកចែកមានស្ទីលប្លែកមែនទេ
មានជាយុវវ័យធ្លាប់តាសទ្ធិសុខស្រែរៀងដាក់មុខអីកមេកមៅអញ្ចឹងទៅ
ដល
់ពេលឥឡូវចង់ចូលយុវវ័យគេ
យុវវ័យចាប់អារម្មណ៍ដល់ថាអឺតុក្កតានៅមុខចាឈិនចាំង
ឈិនចាំង
ចាឈិនចាំង
ឈិនចាំងពីណូជីកេ
ចាដល់ពេលស៊ីពាក់អញ្ចឹងទៅក្មេង
បាទអឺ
ចាណាអត់ទេចង់និយាយថាសង្ហារបស់យុវវ័យមែនទេចង់ថាចេះមនុស្សយើងចាស់មិនក៏ដោយតែកំតារបៀបថាពេលខ្លះទៅអឺតែកៅបែបយុវវ័យគឺថារៀងក្មេងតិចដូចបងរតនៈអញ្ចឹងចាំឲ្យកំបន្ថែម
តែក្មេងចាស់របៀបស្អាតណ
ាស់ចាអានិតមិនតាមកអាទិត្យមកអាទិត្យណាមកចែកកសែងហងណាពេលខ្លះសាច់កហងពេលខ្លះណាច្រវាក់លើធុង
ចាន
ិយាយទៅ
យើងទៅខាងនេះហើយ
បាទអរគុណអ្នកទាំងពីរបាទនិយាយទៅកាន់បងប្អូនរបស់យើងមកសុំជើញ
បាទសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះជាកិត្តិយសមែនតើសម្រាប់ខ្ញុំបាទរួមជាមួយនឹងបងប្អូនប្រុសហើយក៏ដូចជាស្ថានីយ៍ទូរទស្សន៍ TN លោកបាទជាកិត្តិយសវត្តមានក្នុងកម្មវិធីរាត្រីកំសាន្តហើយនាំមកជូននៅបទថ្មីថ្មី original song តែម្ដងសម្រាប់បទនេះបាទស្នាដៃគុនខ្មែរយើងធ្វើតែម្ដង
ស្នាដៃស្នាដៃថ្មីបាទបាទមកយើងណ
ាបាទបង
មានជីវិតមានជីវិតកម្មនេះឬក៏គាត់យើងច្រៀងផុសតាម YouTube អី
ក៏បានដល់ពេលចំណាយផលិតកម្មវិញបាត់ហ្នឹងក៏មានទឹកក្រៅមានដែរអញ្ចឹងណាបង
បាទ
បាទបង
តែឥឡូវតាម YouTube អីមានហើយនៅ
មានមានហើយសម្រាប់មមិតយុវវ័យលោកពេញចិត្តគ្រប់តរសរសៃគុណខ្មែរយើងទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណានៅក្តីគឺនៅតែព្យាយាមធ្វើបាទហើយដោយសារការគ្រប់តរក៏ចេះតែមានកម្លាំងចិត្ត
ជ្រៀងបាទ
ចា
អត់ទេក៏ដោយបើសិនជាមានការគ្រប់គ្រងណា
ចាបងចា
កាន់តែធ្វើឲ្យអ្នកនិពន្ធអ្នកសរសេរហ្នឹងលោកមានទឹកចិត្តជាពិសេសគឺតារាចម្រៀងផ្ទាល់តែម្ដង
ចាបា
ទបង
ខ្ញុំជឿថានៅប្រទេសយើងជាពិសេសតារាចម្រៀងផ្ទាល់លោកក៏ដូចជាអ្នកចម្រៀងស្រីគាត់មិនចង់ច្រៀងបទចម្លងគេ
ចាបា
ទក៏ប៉ុន្តែទន្ទឹមហ្នឹងគឺតម្រូវលើទីផ្សារអញ្ចឹងបើសិនជាទីផ្សារនៅក្នុងស្រុកយើងគ្រប់គ្រងស្នាដៃខ្មែររបស់យើងប្រកាសជាពួកគាត់នឹងវិលត្រឡប់មកច្រៀងបទ original
ណាចាបាទ
អញ្ចឹងសង្ឃឹមថាបងប្អូនដែលមិនថាជាតិនិយមពេកទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែចង់និយាយថាយើងលើកស្ទួយ
លើកស្ទួយ
បាទអ្វីដែលជាសិល្បៈខ្មែររបស់យើងណា
បាទ
បាទអរគុណសូមជួយសម្ដែងអបអរសាទរសាទរជូនដល់អ្នកទាំងពីរមួយទៀតបា
ទ
អរគុណសម្រាប់បន្តិចសិនចុះណាចាំវគ្គក្រោយខ្ញុំនឹងរំលឹករឿងអតីតកាលតិចសិទ្ធិសោកស្រាយណាបាទអរគុណសូមជឿនរស់ចុះ
បាទអរគុណ
បាទ
ចាអរគុណ
ខ្ញុំនៅចូលចាមួយជីជីតិចទៀត
ខ្ញុំនិយាយរឿងមិញមិញរឿងទីផ្សារ
បា
ទដឹងទីផ្សារណារបៀបថាឡើងខ្ពស់ជាងគេអត
់ចង់និយាយអីគេ
ទីផ្សារផ្សារដីហុយយើងហ្នឹងចាឡើងខ្ពស់ហ្មង
ផ្សារដីហុយឡើងខ្ពស
់មិនចឹងមិនចឹង
ឡើងខ្ពស់
ឡើងខ្ពស
់ចា
សាដីហុយឡើងខ្ពស
់ចង់និយាយថាអីក៏មានណាបលែអីក៏មានអីនៅនឹងអស់ហ្មង
អូនឯងធ្លាប់ចូល
ធ្លាប
់ទិញហូបមែន
ទិញពងមន់យ៉ាងហ្នឹងហើយទិញជីទិញតសក់យកតែអាំងពងទៅទេហ៎ច
ា
ចូលចិត្តហ្មង
អាំងពងមន
់ចូលចិត្តចឹងហ្មងឯង
ចាចូលចិត្តតែ
ចឹងបានជឿតែប្រខ្លះជាឆ្ងល់ពេលខ្លះជាបាត់ចុះបាត់ឡើងបាត់ចុះបាត់ឡើង
ស្គួតចឹងពងមន់ខ្មែរយើង
នឹង
ពងមន់ខ្មែរយើងពងមន់ស្រែពងទាកូន
អ្នកលក់ខ្លះគាត់រមមកលក់អត់តន់ទៅពេលអញ្ចឹងគាត់ចេះតែប្រមែប្រមូលម៉ែម៉ូសិនណាអ្នកផ្ទះជប់ជុំគ្នាហ្នឹង
ហើយមិនចូលចិត្តអត
់បងទេបងដូចជាធំជាតិបងដូចជាមានខ្លះខ្លះដែរហើយមិនដឹងមិនមក
គេនិយាយអានោះទៅចេញអានេះមកទៀត
បងចូលចិត្ត
ចា
បងចូលចិត្ត
ណាហើយមិញហូននិយាយអីគេវែកញែកមួយខ្ញុំមិញ
បងចង់និយាយថាខ្លួនឯងមិនពណ៌នាបងតាំងពីណាពីណៃមក
ចា
ដល់បងពណ៌នាវិញបាននៅ
បានតាមានអី
អរគុណចាំពណ៌នាវគ្គក្រោយពេលនេះសូមសម្រាប់បន្តិចសិនបាទ